You know what? If you'd like it a little warmer, we're going to keep going that way. In fact, here's our look around Central Florida right now. 73 at Daytona Beach, both 77 in Orlando and Claremont. So temperatures continue their march upward, and I don't see any trend in a downward spiral until probably after Christmas. So your 7 days coming up. Right now, let me take you out, show you what's going on. Warming trend continues. Light winds overnight may promote some fog development. We also have a few more clouds overnight, so that would inhibit fog development. Either way, it looks like Marion County will be the favored spot to see any of that on your Wednesday morning drive, wherever that may be too. 77 right now in Orlando, as we mentioned, 75 in the Villages, 73 at Melbourne. And your hour-by-hour numbers, sunset 5:33, so we'll take it into the upper 60s tonight by 7. Last night, we were already dipping into the low 60s by 7 o'clock, so you get the idea. We're going to add on some numbers tonight. 59, the overnight low in Orlando, 55 at Bellevue, 57 in Leesburg, and right around 58 in Apopka and Maitland, too. 57 for DeLand. St. Cloud will keep you at 61 with a couple of clouds coming in up from Brevard. 64 there in Melbourne tonight, but 59 at Daytona Beach with a little bit less wind there. High temperatures tomorrow, 80 degrees in Orlando. We've been up about 78 today, so we're going to add a few more on tomorrow. How about upper 70s? Daytona Beach, Titusville, right around 79 at Melbourne. Hot, high pressure center just sitting off to our east. We get a south and southeast wind flow. That's where we're going to be so warm, really right in through at least Saturday, Christmas Eve. We might even see one or two showers with this approaching front by Saturday, but really not until then. And then Christmas Day. Question is, do we get rain late? Do we get any rain? This front's coming in. The question is, how much moisture will it have with it? Our models are now diverging on how much rain we get with it, but it does look drier coming into next week now. So much to be watched here as we head in toward Christmas night and Monday. But your 7 day does look warm and dry for the next couple. In fact, temperatures in the mornings, upper 50s to low 60s. In fact, for your Thursday, we'll see those numbers even a little bit warmer than tomorrow. And that trend continues into Friday, which will likely be our very warmest day. Some extra clouds coming in on Saturday with an isolated shower chance for Santa. And then on Christmas morning, right around 60 degrees. Look at our average, 51. So we're running about 9 or 10 above that, and then a high on Christmas Day of 78. I've got a 30% rain chance on there. Should be clearing out sometime Monday and cooling off. If all goes as planned, much more in a bit, guys. Back to you.
Jason, thanks.